Time now to take a look at tonight's hot headlines.
An update to a bizarre shooting in West Phoenix. Police say earlier in the day near 37th Avenue and McDowell, a man was carjacked but uninjured. Multiple suspects took off in that man's car and then allegedly took part in a shooting. That victim was taken to the hospital in extremely critical condition. Police tell us two suspects were involved in the carjacking and possibly the shooting and are still